inner beauty and all of that jazz. But let's just be honest, I grew up being told that I'm not very beautiful. So, and I think that's a typical, you know, thing that you have, because we live in a color obsessed country, and I have a younger sister who is who's really, as in India, very goi chitti hai, and or aapri saavli ho. So I've grown up being always told that, you know, so yes, so you grew up with these kind of insecurities as kids. But somewhere I think, I thank my parents for that, I thank my mother for that, who never ever made me feel any different. She always said that in her eyes I'm the most beautiful. So whether you are dark, or whether you are fair, or whether you are round, or square, or tall, or short, shouldn't really be the criteria of being beautiful. At the end of the day, you've got to feel confident, and for me that is what is beautiful. If you're confident, if you can carry that confidence, if you can go out in the world and make a name for yourself, irrespective, I think for me that is something that you can really talk about.